PSO detectives releasing a critical clue in a shooting that happened last week. Local 10's Christian De La Rosa is live with the video they want you to see. Christian.
Nicole, you'll remember three people were hit by bullets outside this orange convenience store. This is MLK right off of 18th Drive. Let's go to the video. You see a man being approached by a group of five men. Three of those men lift up their shirts to show the victim they are armed, and that's exactly when the victim pulls out his weapon and a gun battle erupts. The victim was shot, another man was shot, and so was an innocent bystander that was shopping at this convenience store.
The most disturbing fact about this case is that it did happen in broad daylight. And that's why detectives are coming and asking the public to come forward, because they're saying there were individuals in the area that might have seen something. This could have went totally wrong. Someone could have died. And detectives are asking anyone to provide any information so that they can arrest the individuals involved.
So this surveillance video recorded by this camera, and again, it's been a week and BSO has not been able to make an arrest. So if you have a description of the shooters, if you have any information that can help detectives make an arrest in this case, fortunately, the injuries to the victims aren't life-threatening, but if you can help BSO get them some justice, 954-493-TIPS is the number to call. Live in Pompano Beach, I'm Christian De La Rosa, Local 10 News.